How are you all? I hope all are good. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be showing how to make easy and healthy palak paneer. So keep watching. I have given all the measurements in the description box. Do check it. Boil palak and strain the water. After cooling, grind it and keep us. In a pan, add butter or oil. After it heats up, add cumin seeds. Now adding chopped garlic and green chilies, mix it well. Now adding onion and mix it again. After it becomes light brown in color, add tomato. Now adding palak puree and mix it well. Adding paneer. Stir it well. Add palak stock if you want gravy. Close and cook for 5 minutes. Now our palak paneer is ready to serve. I hope you will enjoy my recipe. If you are new to my channel, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Try this recipe and let me know your comments in the comment box. I will be happy to hear your comments. See you with another video. Until then, take care and bye.